Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Let's Play PSO for PC. And this is version 2, and oh, I didn't realize there's screen TVs everywhere. Is it the same one over there? Yeah, pretty cool. Well, it looks like we got something over here. Better check it out. Campaign reward. Nice. Nice. I got blah, 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 blah. Fishing stamina drink 50. I don't know what that was for, but I don't have my phone on me, so I can't simply translate it on the fly like I normally do, but nice. I guess I put it in my inventory, didn't it? Let's go and send this to character storage. Oh yeah, there it is. Huh. Nice. So I think today we're going to continue on. I need to finish some quests because I'm level 29. I'm pretty sure I'm capped here in a minute. So I need to work on unlocking those. And I'm pretty sure I need to do this here. Yeah, I think that will be the one that will help us unlock it or get closer to it. But I think the creature that we need to kill is in here. There you go. Should. There you go. Yes. Whee! Oh, this is a cool place. Oh, my Meg is a little hungry. Take care of that when we get some items. Let's see, where are we gonna go? Up here. Oh crap, it's a trap, run! Okay, let's see. Wow, that's so cool looking, coming down. I mean, it's so basic texturing, I mean, there's nothing really special to it, but it still looks cool to me. They don't actually have, like... Yeah, it's just a texture that you walk on. Ow, ow. Still lava. Gotta play the game and, you know, not stand on it. Okay, where are we gonna go from here? It's the next areas over here. What is this thing? Isn't that bizarre looking? I wonder what that is. Weird. I don't know what that is. That looked like a trap, though. There's some more here, huh? It's everywhere. I wonder if it's some special just for looks or if it has a meaning to it later on or who knows. Okay. Oh, up here. Good day, sir. Bye, sir. Oh, is there another one up there? Yeah. Should probably stop hitting that fire stuff. It kind of hurts. Dead end? Might be something up here, though. Ah, no entry. It's like another place where somebody could come in, I guess. That's what I learned. Always thought maybe it's something that you unlock later, but somebody was telling me that a lot of those places are more just about for later on kind of usage. Like, that might be one of the starting points or something. I'm not quite sure on exactly what it was, but... There you go. Funny thing is, I think this says single player area, but the other one was a multiplayer area. So that's kind of interesting. Ooh. Oh, I hope later on, like when I get higher, I'm not running backwards more than I run forwards. I feel like I run and everything spawns from behind. And it's not like a lag issue, it's just like the spawns do that. That's kind of how it works. Surprised we didn't trigger any sort of events or anything. Sneaking up on me, mister. Nice. What the? Slightly too high, I guess. There you go. Nice, unlock the next area. Okay, so let's see here. I assume, well, you never know. Probably no upgrades, though. I went to items. I'll just still use this just to get an idea at least. Yeah, nothing new. What about feeding my little guy here? That's actually really decent. It's a bow. I'm not gonna use a bow. Range, right? Yeah, yeah. Whew. I'm gonna have to eat some furniture here to later on at least cool down, because we're kind of getting a little too high on the decks now. Yeah, we'll do that later. Already have that, I guess. Required, yeah. Nice. And then I guess we can take this item and use it. Perfect. Funny thing is, we didn't even ding there. We're pretty close, but I guess not that close. There we go. Got a hand in. So this allows us to have the subclass unlock, which is something we definitely want. And then level cap. Ooh. Not yet there. Huh, level 21. Let's see here. Anything else to hand in? Okay. Let's go and get the subclass now. Select subclass, and I think I decide I'm going to be a hunter for a while. So you can see it'll give you some bonus points. Everything will go up a bit. There we go. Something I want to do here. Oh, you can unlock another weapon palette as well. You want a crystal, huh? Something crystal. I feel like I might even have one of those in my storage, but maybe not. No, maybe it's like a quest item then. You can type things into search? I didn't even know that. Huh. Works for English too. Nice. It's client side, I guess, searching, so. And off we go. Okay, so let's see here. Should remember to bring these guys around because you get to work on them a bit. Oh, somebody else. I guess somebody else is here with us. So yeah, 5 out of 12, huh. Will I actually see them ever? Probably not. Nice. Oh man. I tend to hit those a lot. This is what I mean. I'm trying to run forward, but all the spawns are happening backwards again on me. It's like, why are you always backwards? Okay. What the? Keeps disappearing or something. It's in there, but it isn't. I don't know. This is pretty cool looking. I like the effect hitting it. I have a feeling these doors are gonna close here. Oh, here's the trigger. All for a couple green chests? Hell yeah. That's too bad. It was like a big, huge area, but there was nothing in it at all. That makes me really sad. I'll go this way, just see what there is. Oh. Amazing. Completed. I think what Echo is trying to say is, it's so big. Nice. Oh, a little enemy was left behind here. No enemy should be left behind. That's not nice for them. Killed their family, you know, they'd be lonely. Oh, and of course, see? More mobs spawn behind us. Rawr. Can't believe that big area was completely empty. I feel like there's more to it. It's just that maybe somebody had cleared it recently? Wonder if I could kind of like go in there now and maybe trigger the event. There really isn't anything here, I guess. Damn. There you go. Thank you. There you go. Well, my subclass leveled. I was like, what the heck just happened? Yeah, another player there, huh? I don't know who that is. There's the door. Wonder if she'll say that I can defeat somebody even this week, or I can this week. If oh yeah, a wee bit of damage. If it was harder, let's share this with others. Oh, this was the boss, so that means we've completed the... He's diving under, doesn't he? That's it. Let's do it this way. That's not where I want to shoot. Ah, maybe it is better this way sometimes. There we go. Oh, ding, level 30. And we did it. Let's get out of here before the guy's like, why didn't you wait for me? I thought they would just get their own instance, to be honest. We unlocked the weapon palette. So we got too many more weapons and free exploration. Hopefully the weapon palette doesn't leave a bunch of blank ones in it. Level cap trial, which is what we're trying to do. Oh, clear volcano cave exploration. Oh. Which will be the next episode. Oh, got something in the mail here. Probably because I hit level 30. Oh yeah, temp storage. More blue badges. No mail for it yet? Or no, maybe it's down here actually. Yeah, there you go. Mail. So yeah, it's just gratzing me to level 30. I'm just telling you how to open it depending on your PC, PlayStation, or Vita. Awesome. So, yeah, I think that'll wrap up this episode. And then next time, we'll probably do the full exploration of the volcano. And then we'll go from there. Thank you guys and girls so much for watching. Hope you enjoy it. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and we'll see you wonderful people next time.